It's time for State Farm's presentation of BCQ, the Black College Quiz. Let's meet today's contestants.
Hi, my name is Alexandria Sutton, and I'm a senior chemistry major at Spelman College from Elizabeth City, North Carolina. I would like to give a shout out to my family and to my illustrious institution, Spelman College. Go Spelman!
How's it going, everybody? My name is Aaron Batiste. I currently attend Harris Stowe State University in St. Louis, Missouri. My classification is a junior, and my major is secondary education with an emphasis of social studies. I'm a part of a few programs on campus, such as Black College Quiz, the Black Male Initiative, as well as the Photography Club. I'd like to give a shout out to Black Male Initiative. I'd like to give a shout out to Sean Baker, Dean Lonnie, President Dwan Warmack. It's a great day to be a Hornet.
And now, here's your host, Nephew Tommy.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to Black College Quiz, the game show where students from our nation's HBCUs compete to win prizes and scholarship money by showing what they know about history, entertainment, politics, and much, much more. This competition consists of four rounds. We're starting the first round of competition today with what we call the Talented 24. 24 students battling it out, ultimately claiming bragging rights as the BCQ champion. We've already met today's contestants. Y'all ready?
Yep.
Aaron? Alexandria? Can we get a high five? Just something? To both of y'all? Can y'all high five? Hello?
Ooh.
Y'all gotta wake up. All right. So we're gonna kick this game off with the multiple choice round. Multiple choice round, all right? Here we go. Pressure from civil rights groups resulted in this 1950s sitcom being canceled. Alexandria.
Amos and Andy.
Amos and Andy, that is correct. While in exile, what activist broke with the Black Panthers and espoused numerous religious, political, and commercial causes? Alexandria.
Eldridge Cleaver.
Eldridge Cleaver is correct. Who gained national recognition with his 60-panel paintings entitled Migration Series? Aaron.
Jacob Lawrence.
Jacob Lawrence is correct. Toni Morrison's debut novel was controversial at the time for exploring what issue? Alexandria.
Physical abuse.
That is incorrect.
Gender.
That is incorrect also. The correct answer is incest. Okay. Incest. In 1880, Edward Duplex was elected the first African-American mayor of which predominantly white city? Alexandria.
Wheatland, California.
Wheatland, California. Fisk University was the first HBCU to receive the charter for a chapter of what academic honor society? Alexandria.
Phi Beta Kappa.
Phi Beta Kappa is correct. Dr. Mae Jemison, astronaut and physician, said, never be limited by other people's limited blank. Aaron.
Imagination.
Imaginations, that is correct. She made Radio One Incorporated into an empire and one of the few Black-owned companies traded on the NASDAQ exchange. Aaron.
Catherine L. Hughes.
Catherine L. Hughes. Name the scholar slash activist who was the first African-American to earn a doctorate from Harvard. Aaron.
William Edward Burghardt Du Bois.
William Edward Burghardt Du Bois, also known as W.E.B. Du Bois. Attention from what achievement led to a publishing deal that produced Obama's memoir, Dreams from My Father? Aaron.
President of Harvard Law Review.
President of Harvard Law Review, that is it. All right, that's the first round. All right, Alexandria, you got 200 okay. points right now. 200 points, give it up for her. Aaron, you are sitting on 500 points right now, 500. The rapid fire round is coming up next. Stay tuned, don't go nowhere. This is BCQ.
Stay in the know with everything BCQ. Follow us on Twitter and Instagram at BLK College Quiz. Then make sure you like us on Facebook at Black College Quiz. Join the conversation everywhere by using the hashtag Black College Quiz. This presentation of Black College Quiz is brought to you by State Farm. Find your agent at statefarm.com. And in part by McDonald's, deeply rooted in the community 365 days a year. Walmart. Low prices every day on everything at Walmart. And Swiffer, give cleaning a new meaning.
Welcome back to BCQ, the College Game Show by our people, for our people, celebrating our people. So let's keep the battle going with some rapid fire. First up, My man, Aaron. What's going on, Aaron?
Nothing much. What's going on?
What school are you from exactly?
I'm from Harris Stowe State University in St. Louis, Missouri.
St. Louis, Missouri. All right. Now, where are you from, actually?
I'm actually from Los Angeles.
LA?
Los Angeles, California, yes.
Okay. Now, they tell me you're already an entrepreneur, man.
Yeah, I actually own my own technology business in which I fix, consult, and troubleshoot electronics, laptops, cell phones.
What?
Yeah.
You do this on campus?
Wireless networks, yeah. I actually help fix the wireless network on campus.
Making some money?
A little bit, yeah.
A little bit? All right.
Just to get by.
What's your GPA, man?
GPA right now is currently a 4.0 cumulative.
What? So you just got A's and everything?
Everything.
Yeah. You ain't got nothing wrong.
Not that I'm aware of.
Not that you're aware of.
No.
Okay. So you ready for this rapid fire?
I'm ready.
You already know what's going on.
I believe so.
60 seconds.
Yep.
Seven questions.
Yep.
You got a 4.0.
Yep.
Let's see. All right. Get ready. You ready?
Yep.
All right. The category is All About Classic TV. All About Classic TV. Start the clock. True or false? Good Time starred Red Fox as a cranky junk man.
False.
Bill Cosby won 3 Emmys for what sitcom?
I Spy.
Name the 1970 sitcom loosely based on the film Coolie High.
Pass.
True or false? Nichelle Nichols had a lead role in the hit Room 222.
True.
Who played the Kingfish in Amos and Andy? Damond Wilson or Tim Moore?
Tim Moore.
He played TV's first Black Power era role.
Pass.
She starred with Ethel Waters on The Beulah Show.
Pass.
Name the 1970 sitcom loosely based on the film Coolie High.
What's Happening?
He played TV's first Black Power era role.
Paul Robeson?
She starred with Ethel Waters on The Beulah Show.
Pass.
All right, time is up. Hold tight. Hold tight. We will see how you did. We're going to send you off that way. We're going to bring Ms. Alexandria this way.
All righty.
All right. Come. The beautiful Ms. Alexandria, who's a Spelman woman.
Yes, sir.
How you doing?
I'm doing very well.
What year are we in?
I'm a senior.
Senior year?
Okay. Yes.
Majoring in?
Chemistry.
Chemistry. And what are we going to do with that?
Hope to be a physician scientist and pursue an MD PhD after graduation.
Oh, yeah. All that sounds real smart. It's smart. I'm good with that. Tell me about this project you did. You had the opportunity to present something to President Barack Obama?
Yeah. So my senior year of high school, I was in an oceanography research lab, and I was working with bioluminescence, looking at its effects on harmful algal blooms, and essentially had the honor of presenting my research to President Barack Obama. Yeah.
What's algae blooms? What is that?
Algae blooms are when algae in the water overgrow. For some reason, we don't know why. Mm-hmm. And they cause lots of damage, and the cleanup is very challenging because they generally release a lot of toxins in the process.
Gotcha.
So.
Yeah, I kind of knew that. Yeah. Right. You ready for the rapid fire round?
Yes.
All right, get ready.
Okay.
I think you already know the rules. You got 60 seconds. You got 7 questions. Okay. And here we go. The category is All About Classic TV. Start the clock. True or false? Good Time starred Red Fox as a cranky junkman.
False.
Bill Cosby won 3 Emmys for what sitcom?
I Spy.
Name the 1970 sitcom loosely based on the film Coolie High.
Pass.
True or false? Nichelle Nichols had a lead role in the hit Room 222.
False.
Who played the Kingfish in Amos and Andy? Damond Wilson or Tim Moore?
Damond Wilson.
He played TV's first Black Power era role.
Pass.
She starred with Ethel Waters on The Beulah Show.
Pass.
Name the 1970 sitcom loosely based on the film Coolie High.
227.
He played TV's first Black Power era role. Time is up. We will see how you did. Don't worry about that. Hold tight. We're going to bring my man Aaron back out here. All right. How you think you did?
I think I did pretty good.
Yeah?
I think, yeah.
Think you got a 4.0?
Not on that one.
All right. We're going to see exactly how both did. Let's check out these questions. Here we go. True or false? Good Time starred Red Fox as a cranky junkman. The answer is false. Red Fox starred in Sanford and Son. Bill Cosby won 3 Emmys for what sitcom? The correct answer, I Spy. Name the 1970 sitcom loosely based on the film Cooley High. The correct answer, What's Happening? True or false? Nichelle Nichols had a lead role in the hit Room 222. That is false. That would be Denise Nichols. Who played the Kingfish in Amos and Andy, Damon Wilson, or Tim Moore? The correct answer, Tim Moore. He played TV's first Black Power era role. The correct answer, Clarence Williams III. She starred with Ethel Waters on The Beulah Show. The correct answer is Louise Beavers. Louise Beavers. So let's see exactly how you guys did. We're gonna keep it rolling. Right now, my man, Aaron, you got four. 4 out of 7 correct. Not bad, not bad at all. That brings your score up to 700 points. You got 700 points right now. All right, Miss Alexander, you got 3. 3 out of 7 correct. That brings your score up to 350 points. That is not bad. But next, coming up, we're going to get your coaches involved a little bit. It's the name play round. All right, y'all ready for that?
Ready.
How you feel about your coach?
I feel pretty good, yeah.
You think she's ready? He or she?
Yes, I think he's ready.
He's ready. How about you, Aaron? You think your coach ready?
I hope she's ready.
Okay. All right. Well, y'all pray, and we're going to take a break, all right? We'll be right back right after this. BCQ, stay tuned.
State Farm's presentation of the Black College Quiz will return after these messages.
Welcome back. It's time now for the name play round. The name play round, the round where the students get a little help from their coaches. Hello, coaches. Welcome to BCQ.
Thank you.
All right, and you are?
Eileen O'Brien.
Miss Eileen O'Brien?
Yes, sir.
Okay, and what do you do at school?
Well, this is my 47th year at Harris Stowe State University.
47 years?
Yes, and all I do is coach.
Coach.
Mm-hmm.
That's it?
That's it.
All right, and that's what you've done the whole 47 years?
Oh, no.
No.
I taught for 36, and I was a dean for 4.
Wow, absolutely outstanding. Yeah. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
You ready? All right. He's got confidence in you.
I have confidence in him.
Okay, all right then. You're 4.02, I guess, huh?
Nah.
And you are, sir?
I'm Daniel Buscelli.
Daniel Buscelli. All right, and what do you do at the school at Spelman?
I'm coordinator for instructional technology.
Yeah, I wouldn't know what that is.
That's all right.
Yeah, that's okay. And how long have you been at Spelman?
20 years now.
20 years.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Are you ready to play?
Absolutely. Right. Looking forward to it.
Well, Aaron actually won the toss, so he elected to go second. It is time for you guys to get up and do your thing. Let's go. Take your places. Good. There we go. All right, Team Spelman, here it is. The category is Kawisi Mfume. Kawisi Mfume. All right, Team Spelman, you ready?
Yes, ready.
All right, 60 seconds. Here we go. Ready? Start the clock.
Original location.
Baltimore, Maryland.
His alma mater.
Morgan State.
What he led while he was at.
NAACP.
No,
Black
while he was
Union.
At. Okay. Graduate degree from.
John Hopkins University.
Correct. And his graduate degree was in what area?
Psychology, political science.
Nope.
Communication.
So he, while he was.
Government.
While he was in government, he led what? What organization?
NAACP.
Before that?
Black Student Union.
After that?
Prince Hall Freemason Society.
No. And his major was as?
Political science.
That's correct. Pass. Okay, what did he lead when he was in the House?
Oh, Congressional Black Caucus.
Correct. Yes. And what organization did he lead afterwards?
NAACP.
Correct. And what party did he belong to?
Democratic.
Correct.
Time's up.
There we go.
Not bad. Have a seat. Let's get you guys going. All right.
Only didn't get one.
Yeah. All right. Spelman did that thing. Now it is time for Harrison Stowe. Did I say it right?
Harris Stowe State University.
I guess I said it all together. Harris Stowe State University. All right, here we go. All right. Your category is Steph Curry. Steph Curry. You know how it's done, so here we go. You got 60 seconds. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Start the clock.
If I throw water on you.
Splash Brothers.
Yes. Mm. Coach. Longtime coach in the NBA. Mm. Pass. His number.
30.
A computer. Brand.
Dale.
Yes. The team he plays for.
Golden State Warriors.
Correct. The college he went to. Oh. Myers of late night TV, blank Myers. A biblical name. Okay, pass. his position.
Point guard.
A famous coach. He's coached several teams. He was.
Time is up. Time is up. Time is up. Not bad. Not bad at all. Come on, have a seat. Not bad at all. You was trying.
I was trying.
She was throwing them, though. She was throwing some good ones. Yeah. She was trying to tell you, longtime coach that's been in the league for a long time. When I think she probably should have said, his daughter.
Ah.
And then you might have gotten
that. Yeah,
but you don't know his baby name, do you? Yeah, so you wouldn't have got that.
Yeah, I still wouldn't have got that.
Right. And y'all was just rambling them off, huh?
Well, we hope so.
Yeah, but
smart
I mean,
girl.
It was
smart
just.
Girl there.
Yeah, you was throwing out some good ones, too. Yeah. You was on it. So good job. Spelman, good
Thank
job.
You.
And as well as you guys, good job.
Thank you.
Good job, good job, good job. All right, here we go. Let's see what we got. Harris and Stowe, you got five correct. Five correct. Bringing your score up to a total of 950 points. 950. Spelman, OMG, you got seven correct, bringing your total score to 700 points. Game is tight now. All right, guys, you know what's up next. It is the wager round. Students can choose to bid none, some, or all of their points on our final question. Today's wager round category is Motor City Melodies. Motor City Melodies. Students, grab your tablets and get ready to write down your wager, and we'll reveal the question right after this break.
State Farm's presentation of the Black College Quiz will return after these messages.
Stay in the know with everything BCQ. Follow us on Twitter and Instagram at BLK College Quiz. Then make sure you like us on Facebook at Black College Quiz. Join the conversation everywhere by using the hashtag Black College Quiz.
Welcome back. The winner of this game will advance to the next round of competition, and they'll have a chance to continue to win more money and prizes. But right now, it's all about the wager round question. After I read it, students, you have 15 seconds to write down your answer. Here is the question. Motor City Melodies. What legendary Motown house band played on every one of the label's hits between 1960 and 1970? Start the clock. Daz Band, The Funk Brothers, Ohio Players, Confunction. What legendary Motown house band played on every one of the label's hits between 1960 and 1970? Daz Band, The Funk Brothers, Ohio Players, and Confunction. Time's up. Let's go. The question was, what legendary Motown house band played on every one of the label's hits between 1960 and 1970? Daz Band, The Funk Brothers, Ohio Players, Confunction. And the correct answer is The Funk Brothers. The Funk Brothers. All right, let's see what we got. Alexander, right now you're sitting on 700 points. Let me see what you wagered. You wagered 400, and you got it right. The Funk Brothers would give your score now. You now have 1,100 points. Let's see, let's go over here and check out my man Aaron. Aaron, you got 950 points right now. What did you wager? 455 points, the Funk Brothers. You got it right, too. 1,405 points makes Aaron our Black College winner right now. Aaron winning not only scholarship dollars, but advancing to the next round of competition and the chance to continue to win more money and prizes on your way to the Tournament of BCQ Champions. Congratulations. Give it up for him. Congratulations, my man. Hang on, Alexandra, because on BCQ, no one leaves here empty-handed. We got a little something-something in scholarship money for you. All right? All right? Hey, I'm your boy and nephew, Tommy, for the Black College Quiz. BCQ, we will see you next time. Come on out. Come on. Oh, man. Congratulations. Congratulations. Good job, good job. Wave to the people. Give it up!
This presentation of Black College Quiz has been brought to you by State Farm. Find your agent at statefarm.com. And in part by McDonald's, deeply rooted in the community 365 days a year. And Walmart, low prices every day on everything at Walmart.